Yeah. Boy, always knew I one day had the courage to be king. Yeah, time flew when I grew up. Now I'm ready for the promise that it brings. You only wanted me to screw up, but it's something that you're never gonna see. And everything that you hoped for, yeah, it was only in a dream. Now I go on a roll and a roll, and I know that I'm never breaking down. I control all the flow of my soul, put a sword at the stone in the ground. She always said it would be someday, seeing castles in the clouds. One way or another, when I step in a room, everybody better bow.
So be careful how you talk to me, 'cause there's only one king, and there's only one crown, and there ain't enough room for us both on the throne. It's about to go down. So you better start running. So you better start running. So you better start running. Because I'm coming.
Huddle masses talking whispers, situation getting tenser. You should probably pay attention. Boy, you know I'm born to win it. Ever since I had the vision, when I speak, my people listen. We can start a new tradition, all the children, men and women. Right now, gather around and burn it down, we're gonna start the kingdom from scratch. Far too many take advantage, but it ain't gonna happen like that. Time and time again, I wake up and enemies might attack. All that matters, my opinion, is that the dynasty lasts.
So be careful how you talk to me.
Talk to me.
'Cause there's only one king, and there's only one crown, and there ain't enough room for us both on the throne. It's about to go down. So you better start running. So you better start running.
I thought today was great. It was great to have all the fans out here, you know, supporting the Rebels. It was a really good spring, you know, excited about our guys and the effort and the work that they put in the entire time. But great spring showcase, and again, really appreciate the fans.